right, y'all. Here we go again. Y'all know what it is. I ain't gotta tell you. It's Sunday dinner. I'm gonna tell you any old way. Welcome. Come on in. I'm here. Sunday dinner. Back at you with another delicious dish. We getting it in with Lynn. Let it begin. That's almost like my intro song, man. That is just, that joint just funky. Hey, I'm waving. Welcome. Ow. We about to get started. Come on in. It's Sunday dinner. Y'all enjoying y'all weekend? Is it hot as Satan where y'all are? It's been pretty hot here. Ow. Y'all know how I like it. We're gonna turn this down and get rolling. I ain't trying to keep y'all in here too long. That's my jam though. That beat, Hey y'all, welcome to Sunday Dinner. This is your man Lynn Payne, and the place you can come to if you're trying to transition from eating meat and dairy. I show you how to do it up here in my kitchen. I don't do no meat, no dairy. Everything up in here is just straight vegetables and some processed non-dairy cheese and a few other things. But hey, that's the first step, right? I'm here to help you with your first step. A lot of people don't know what to do, so I'm here to show you, right? If you got any friends, any family that's trying to transition, or if they want to do a meatless Monday, tell them drop on in, watch Sunday dinner. Get some good ideas on what you can do for a meatless dinner type of situation. I'm gonna wave at y'all as I can. My hands are a little rough, so if I hit the button, it might not, you know what I'm saying, the phone might not feel the sensitivity because I work with my hands. So they can be a little rough from time to time. So, I'm glad y'all are here. I'm glad to be here. Right, I need this tonight, y'all. I need y'all energy, because this has been a really rough week for me. But we're going to get through this, right? We're going to get through this, because I'm here now. And it's all good, right? I'm in the kitchen cooking all night. That's what he just said. Y'all come on over here. I'm going to show y'all what I got on deck. Let y'all see what it is. And I'm going to see if y'all can figure out what it's going to be. Right, I already started the process. I got some water boiling over here, right? I already got the water going, because I ain't in no, you know, I ain't trying to be all night. Let me spin this around so y'all can see what it is. Bang, yeah. I'm just taking through all the ingredients real slow so y'all can see what it do. I'm gonna use everything that you see. Come kick it with me. Yeah, all right. Now, that's vegan Parmesan cheese right there, made by these exact same people, right? Out of all of the, you know what I'm saying, the non-dairy plant-based cheeses, those are some of the ones that I like most. Oh, I'm over here processing, like not processing, but let me set y'all down right here. Because I didn't put my garlic, I haven't finished my garlic. Like I said, this has been a really rough day. Hold on for a second. Let me move some stuff out of the way. All right, there we go. Okay, this has been a really rough week, y'all. I've been having a whole lot of trials and tribulations this week, but I'm still standing strong, and I'm here today with y'all, you know what I'm saying, to bring you Sunday dinner, because this is what I do. All right, I need to cut this garlic up real quick, and I'm going to drop it in there with the rest of my vegetables. I didn't forget to do this. I just was running tight on time. It has been one of them kind of days or kind of weekend, but you know, it's like that sometimes. But this is my, this kitchen has become my sanctuary. You know, man, my zen place, which is cool. I don't mind it so much. You know what I mean? We're just going to do the one clove. I ain't going to put too much garlic in there. Right? So, all right, now that we got that done up. Alright, we're gonna scoop that onto the blade like that, like a spatula, like a dustpan. We're gonna scoop it up there like it's a dustpan. Look at that, bang. Knife doubling as a dustpan. Look at that, bow. We're gonna come on over here. Sit y'all in y'all favorite spot. Boom, right there in your favorite spot. And then we're gonna drop this on in here with everything else, right? Hold tight, I ain't going nowhere. Woo. Garlic is rough on your hands, man. It be having you smelling, having you stinking. All right, so tonight, what I am preparing for you all is a baked spaghetti, is what I'm gonna do. You saw the ingredients. I'm doing a baked spaghetti. I'm not gonna use actual spaghetti sauce. I have some tomato paste and some fire roasted tomatoes. I'm gonna mix that up with my meat, my vegetables over here, and put a little bit of vegetable broth in there and let that cook up. And I'm gonna mix that with the noodles. I'm gonna make a cheese sauce. I'm gonna pour the sauce over the spaghetti after I put it in the pan. And blam, I'm gonna throw it in the oven. 30, 40 minutes at about 400. And see what we get. Y'all like that, don't you? Ah, that's gonna be delicious. It's kind of cloudy outside, but that's okay. It's sunny in here. That's what matters most. All right, we're gonna get the flame going. I got my water already hot. So I'm gonna turn it up just a little bit to get it actually boiling so I can go ahead and drop the noodles in there. I need to get one more pot. Hold tight. All right. That's what I'm gonna use to make my sauce. Oh, how did I forget? I know y'all saw the bread. I'm gonna do a pesto and garlic toast. I'm gonna put this on some of my Ezekiel bread, right? And make I'll probably top it with a little bit of this also. But this already got cheese in it, vegan cheese. And I'll probably, you know what I'm saying, and throw that in the toast oven, and I have the baked spaghetti with the garlic bread. Boom, and that's Sunday dinner. Yeah. So, let's let our stuff get hot. And we can start rolling. Hold tight. All right, I'm still here. Ain't going nowhere. Let me go ahead and I know y'all probably like, why does he keep clapping his hands? That's like it's a signal for me to move on to the next thing in my head. It's kind of like when I hit that clap, all right, now boom, I need to execute something differently. So I don't want y'all to think I'm crazy. Everything I do has a reason. All right. So take this out. We're gonna move this over to here. And I'll explain what I did. What I have in the bowl is when I dump it in there, I'm gonna give you another up close look at what it is. Let me turn this light on. There we go. I knew it seemed kind of dark in here, right? So let's go on and get this open. Our pan is getting hot over there. We're gonna open this up. Sit that down, get it ready. Hold tight. I'm back. Now, okay, so that you know, the spaghetti I'm using is a whole wheat spaghetti. Whole wheat. All right? And this is a little creamy sauce. I just want to add this. Not as spicy. I'm not going to put a lot in, just a little bit for some flavor. All right, I think our pan is ready. All right, y'all can see me, right? I'm over here making space. All right, I'm gonna bring y'all on over so y'all can see what I got. Okay. Mushrooms, cauliflower, onion, red pepper, green pepper, right? The mushroom and cauliflower, cook them together and they can pass as meat if you season it how you like to season your meat. Try it, you'll like it, right? Another way to substitute the ground, whatever. Turkey, beef, whatever. You can substitute it with the cauliflower and the mushroom. Dice up the mushroom, dice up the cauliflower. Cook them together, season it how you would regular ground beef, and boom. There you have it. All right. Man. I really wish y'all could smell what I smell. And I know I say that every week. But it's true. Alright. This is actually quite pretty. Right? I'm gonna bring y'all over here in a second. So you can actually see what it stirred up like. Alright, you see how that stirred up? Now I'm gonna start adding my seasonings. Bring you a little closer. All right, hold tight. I'm going to spin y'all back around so y'all can see. How about that? How about I do that? All right, my noodle water is boiling, right? So we're going to go ahead and drop our noodles in, get them cracking. Again, those of you that are just popping in, I am making a baked spaghetti. Right, if you want to see the ingredients, sorry I'm so close. If you want to see the ingredients, feel free to, when this video is over with, feel free to drop back to the front and check it from the beginning. Oh, and make sure you share. Please share this video. I want people to understand they have options, right? Most people don't believe they have options is why they won't change their eating habits. Not saying that you have to, if you want to, right? This is an option. Step one. I mean, you know, you can go, there's levels to this healthy eating stuff. So, you know, whatever level you want to get to, boom. But this is the first step, right? You gotta, you know what I'm saying, transition from one thing to the other. All right, so we're gonna go and start with our favorite garlic salt. Now, understand, you have to season to your taste, right? Not everybody can have as much of one thing as another person based off of, lifestyle, habits, genetics, illnesses, you know, just a bunch of different things. So, and I know it looks like I'm putting a lot in here, but once I stir it all up, that's the black pepper, by the way. We're gonna go with our garlic powder. Unplug that jump. Save on my electricity bill. All right, a little garlic powder. I knew I put some garlic in it. That's why I didn't put a whole bunch, because I knew I was gonna use that. You know, it's Italian, so let's gotta throw a little oregano. Spank that thing. Oh, it's my bad. I'm sorry. I lost it for a second. I forgot where I was. All right, and y'all know I had to add a little bit of my favorite seasoning. I'm running low on this. I'm going to have to go get some more. Matter of fact, I'm thinking I'm going to add a little more. All right, that's enough. Now, man, y'all really need, I'm going to stir it up and let y'all look at it again. Right? See that steam coming off of there? See what happens with the mushrooms? I know when you first saw them, they looked like they were a little thick. Right? And they were, I didn't dice them up too much because once you start to cook them, the moisture comes out of them and they get smaller anyway. So I had to find a happy medium spot, you know what I mean? That spot where it's like, okay, just big enough so when I cook them, they'll, reduce to the proper size to make the consistency of the meat like I need it, all right? So boom, we're gonna spin y'all around, let's take a look at it. Hi, there it is. All right, that's gonna be my ground beef, let's say. We'll call it that, but it ain't ground beef. It's ground mushroom and cauliflower, and you can see the peppers, red peppers, green peppers, there's some onion and a little garlic clove in there. And my 11, 13, 25 herbs and spices, huh? All right, I got my bread thawing out over here because it's frozen. So, once it's cooked down a little bit more, I'll add my diced tomatoes, my tomato paste, a little bit of vegetable broth, and I'll let all that cook together. And that's gonna be the sauce for my spaghetti. Once my noodles are done, I'm going to, what the frown face for? Who frowning, who mean, who mad, who mad, who mad? Talk to me, tell me something. Yeah, once that's done, then we're gonna go ahead and bring it all together, throw it in the oven. It's gonna be delicious. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go ahead and get my oven preheated now. We're gonna take it to 400, right? And now we're gonna do that. Oh yeah. All right, this is ready for the turn this down some of the noodles. I want them to overboil or boil over, excuse me. This is ready for the fire roasted tomatoes and stuff. Here we go. All right, I just dropped this in there and the fire roasted tomatoes. These are quite delicious. Get that spoon working. See, I didn't want to use actual spaghetti sauce for this dish, just because I wanted to try something different. And also, some of the spaghetti sauces, I didn't feel like doing it, but some of the spaghetti sauces have high fructose corn syrup in them, and I didn't really want to use that. So that's why I went this route. Step by step, how it comes together. All right, let y'all take a look at what we got. Spinning around, bang. Right, that's with the fire roasted tomatoes. About to add the, boom, spin you back around, flip you. All right, we're gonna set y'all right there. Get you a little closer. All right, we're gonna go ahead and add the tomato paste. Trying to get my money's worth. All right, let's turn this down a tad bit. All right. Now we got the paste, we're gonna add a little bit of the vegetable broth. Boom. All right, just enough so it can blend in, not too much. We just want to mix it in there. All right? We want to loosen the paste up. Is what we're going for. So we're just adding a little bit of the paste. I mean, a little bit of vegetable broth just so the sauce will loosen up. The paste will loosen up. And we'll get it in here. Ah, yeah. Got that wrist work going. I don't know if y'all believe in it or not, but I mostly, whenever I think about it, I always stir to the right. Put a positive energy, put some positive energy into what I'm cooking. And I know some people might not believe in that, but I do, so. Uh-huh. All right, now we're gonna let that simmer a little bit so everything can cook together. All right, let all this cook together. And I'm gonna let y'all see what it looked like here in a second. Let me just, matter of fact, I'm gonna go and turn it off. It's ready. Yeah. Now, when y'all look at this, I want y'all to tell me if this don't look like, you know what I'm saying, some regular spaghetti. Y'all ready? Boom. Look at that. Huh? Does that not look like regular spaghetti? No meat, no dairy. Right? We're gonna get it. Yes. All right, so now that is done, let's check on our noodles. Once they're finished, we can put our dish together. I'm gonna put a little bit of this in there. I forgot to add this. It's real spicy, so I ain't gonna add a whole lot. Just a little bit. Get a spoon. Put a couple teaspoons in here. Not a lot. I just want to add a little spice. Now we gotta make sure these noodles is right. All right. That's done. We're about to check on these noodles. All right, so those of you that, I always put a little bit of oil in my boiling water for my noodles to keep the noodles from sticking together. You don't have to put a lot, just a little bit. All right, so now I'm gonna do a little bit of house cleaning real quick. You know what I'm saying? This is, I need to make a little space for myself. Move some stuff out of my way. Put some stuff in the trash, you know, that kind of thing. Put some stuff in the refrigerator. Put the other stuff away that I don't need. All right, we're gonna put this up. Uh-oh, oven ready. I ain't going nowhere, y'all, I'm still here. How y'all doing? Everybody good? Talk to me, say something. Let me know how you're doing. Yeah, see, it's Sunday dinner. I'm thirsty. It's hot in here. I need to turn my fan on. Turn my AC down a tad bit. It's getting a little warm in here. My throat's a little dry. Somebody give me a little agua. Walk with me, talk to me. I need to turn this fan on. Get some air circulating in here. See it? Get that thing moving some air around. All right, I guess while we waiting on the noodles to do, we can go ahead and start the sauce, right? We can do that, can't we? We can. Got my coconut milk. Hey, we waving. Coconut milk. Shake it up a little bit. Turn that on. Ah, there we go. All right. We're gonna add our cheese. All right, we got that. We're gonna add some feta, cause feta make it what? More better. All right. Yep, throw that little piece in there. And we're gonna break off a chunk of this and throw it in there. Can you see me? Let me get a knife and cut a piece. Uh-oh, I have a visitor. Let us go see who it is. Follow me. Who coming to my house on Sunday down? Maybe if I unlock it, it might help.
What it do,
oh, brother? What's going on with you, my
what's
man?
Up,
oh, it's my partner in crime.
What's up, Facebook Live? We on motherfucking Sunday dinner.
Yes,
what
sir.
You cooking? You got enough for me?
Well, yeah, you know it's always enough.
Fuck.
It's always enough. I got the.
What you making?
Some baked spaghetti.
Baked spaghetti?
Yes.
Did it finish yet?
No, I'm just getting rolling with it,
player. Fuck!
See, people just come to your house and just want to demand to eat. They just walk in the door ready to eat.
Hell yeah. What's wrong with eating?
What kind of foolishness is that?
I ain't demand to eat. I kind of want to just ask.
Okay. All right, we're going to drop a piece of this in there. Right? And we're gonna let all that just cook up. Turn it up a little bit, drop the top on it. Let's check our noodles. See where we at with those. My bread's still thawing too, y'all. Just so y'all ain't forgot about it, I'm gonna get that, I'm gonna hit you with that that garlic toast in a little bit. Y'all don't know nothing about that garlic toast I'm gonna make.
You got garlic toast too?
I'm gonna make some.
What you put in this for you? Did I miss that part of the show?
Yeah, you already missed all that. That's the sauce right here.
Who on here?
What do you mean who?
Hey, y'all. What y'all doing? Ain't nobody said nothing.
Yeah, that's okay.
Y'all ain't gonna speak to me.
That's what's in there right there.
He said what? As soon as I put my face in there, you lost 4 viewers.
See that? Back up.
Okay, this shit. What that is? Mushrooms,
little ass.
See mushrooms?
Yeah, cauliflower.
You got the 5
rolls of tomato. Yeah. Oh, yeah, this shit right here, baby. Good. I need to check these noodles, see if they ready.
Shit, I might do a spaghetti
tomorrow. What kind of noodles I'm in? Brown rice. You put the
avocado butter in there?
Nah, uh-uh. This is olive oil. I mean, avocado oil. I'm just trying to get this noodle, trying to pick it up, y'all, so I can test it. Make sure they see if they're ready. They look like it, but I just need to taste one.
Have you been getting anything through Cash App?
Uh-uh.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I got one, but I already took care of it.
Oh, breath.
Get it.
There you go. Wait,
because that
motherfucker hot.
I know.
Hold on,
I got you.
Just give it here. I'm going to taste it. Real quick.
Is it ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, noodles are ready.
Give me another one. Let me check it for poison.
You want that one?
Hey, I'm out.
Check it for poison. Why would one be poison and not the others?
Yeah, man, you gotta, you know, keep your options. Just give me another one.
God damn it. I tell you what, you're gonna get it out of the goddamn
I'm gonna just wait till it's all finished. All
right, there you go. But once I throw it in the oven, they're gonna cook some more anyway.
I don't even want it in the oven. Give me mine just like that.
No, I have to go in the oven.
What you mean? I can't get no just spaghetti?
Mm-mm.
That's fucked up. All right, I feel you. This nigga just don't want to let me eat the way I want to eat just because it's his house and shit. What kind of shit is that, y'all?
That's the rules.
Welcome to Sunday dinner. And you know that Lynn is the winner. Making these noodles, making spaghetti. Yeah, you know shit about to be ready. Hold up, wait. Hit more time. I don't know what I just said, but it rhymed. Yeah. All
right.
One more game. So, okay. Me and my nigga Lynn. Shake it up. Shake it up.
All right. I need to bring y'all over here because we about to put all this together. I'm gonna put it together. Here, hold on, let me grab what I need.
How long did you cook the noodles?
I don't know, about 15 minutes. I cooked noodles about 15 minutes.
How long are you gonna let it bake for?
About 25, 30.
God damn.
Yeah, I'm cooking.
Nigga,
nice.
We hungry now.
This is what you do when you cook.
Why you ain't started like 4? That way when I got here, it would have been ready.
Well.
Nah, I can get some water.
Yeah, all right.
Please.
So, we got the noodles in the pan. Let y'all see what that look like. All right, boom. All right? All right, so now we're gonna add our sauce, right? Set y'all right here. Boom, boom.
Dang.
All right. There you go.
Look at that motherfucker there, boy. Woo! Yeah, man, they gonna mix her ass up.
I'm gonna let them look at this real quick.
Hey, y'all, always remember, stir to the right. Mm-hmm. Stir to the right. It does something different to the food. I'm trying to tell you. Don't stir to the left, stir to the right.
Didn't I mention that a few minutes ago?
Stir to the right.
I'm gonna let y'all see this real quick before I mix it up.
Energy.
All right, that's what it looked like. Now, does that not look like regular spaghetti?
It do, though.
It look like regular spaghetti, don't it?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna mix it all up. Fire. Right, we're gonna mix this up, then we're gonna add a sauce to it. And once we add the sauce to it, we're gonna throw it in the oven and let it do what it do.
Oh, you ain't gonna put the cheese in there?
Nah, I'm making a cheese sauce, which is actually ready.
You gonna put the sauce in it and
Yeah. Careful, it's hot.
You tell me now?
Yeah.
This for me right here?
Yes.
Alright.
Alright, can y'all see me? Alright, so my sauce is ready. Once I finish stirring up my spaghetti, getting everything mixed together, I'm gonna just pour the sauce in it and let it bake down into it. Right? And then when this is going in the oven, already preheated. Man, if this don't look like some regular spaghetti, I hope God daggone Donald Trump come get me. Yeah, I know that's gonna rub some people.
Hey, I don't give a fuck what it look like, what it don't look like. Donald Trump is not allowed around this motherfucker. Do you understand? I'm talking to you, man.
I hear you.
Okay. No Donald Trumps.
Oh, man,
I got spoons, though, nigga. Who ain't getting motherfucking money, nigga? Spoons on deck, nigga. You know you getting money when you got 6 spoons at the same motherfucking time and they ain't even for cereal, nickel. Who ain't get... Do you say stuff like this on your show?
No,
I'm sorry. I do apologize. I'm a backup. My language wasn't too good.
Nah, I'm talking to some older people, I do believe.
Okay. I'm going to change my language because I know people do not like to hear young people say bad words, which confuses the shit out of me because old people cuss their ass off. But as soon as somebody that 20-something start cussing, he be like, why you saying all that for? Like, y'all don't be cussing. Some of y'all cuss at the church. I know who you is, Miss Bertha. I done heard you cussing at the church. Miss, who else? Sister Maxine, Sister Corrine, all of y'all, goddammit. Sister Ernestine, everybody's just cussing at the church.
Woo.
I be quiet now.
What kind of cheese is that? That's the Parmesan?
Yeah.
Vegan Parmesan?
Yes.
You put that in there?
Yes.
So what's that, almond milk?
Yep, just cheese.
Just cheese.
Well, all those cheeses.
Oh, just like cheddar shreds, okay.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Should smell good, man.
Yeah. Alright, so we're trying to get it all mixed up real good. I still got a couple of pieces in here that haven't fully melted yet, but that's okay. They're gonna melt once they get in this oven. I bet you that. Alright, so y'all wanna see the sauce real quick? Show it to you. Boom. Follow it.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Me mix up the spaghetti, get it nice and ready, throw it in the oven so we can get to edit. Yeah. Okay. Look at this today.
Yeah.
It's the Sunday dinner. Yeah. You hear the words that I say. Look at Lynn. That's my friend.
Yeah.
Cooking it up again. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Wait a motherfucking man. Hey. Mix it up. Hey. Now mix it up. Hey.
Yeah.
Mix it up, hey.
All right.
Now mix it up. Hey.
Now, we're going to go and throw it in the oven. Then we're going to get rolling on our garlic toast. I ain't forgot about that. Now, I hope y'all had it.
I did. You going to make the cheese in it?
Or just like that? Melt it down in.
Okay.
All right. Now, somebody want to set a timer?
Okay. 20 minutes?
Yeah.
Let's do 11.
20 minutes, man.
Okay, I'm sorry.
He trying to
get 20 minutes.
He trying. He trying not to. He trying to ruin the perfection.
I ain't gonna ruin it.
All right. Okay. So now that that's done.
This is my first time being on an episode.
Yeah. Cause I'm just usually in here schooling.
Oh, you making? Okay, I want to see this.
Yeah, see?
Y'all so mighty. Who ain't getting money? We make our own garlic toast.
What?
Who needs Texas toast? We make it ourselves.
Right, exactly. I got my vegan.
Got my vegan.
The kale pesto.
Kale pesto.
Basil, right?
Somebody said, what kind of cheese did you use? Miss Maxine Snyder. Hey, Miss Maxine.
All right, give me a second, Maxine. I'll pop with you here in a second.
Let me toast. It's your show, I'd be glad.
Thank you. All right, so we have, I use the Vile Life cheddar, feta, and the Parmesan. I melted them all together, and that's what we got.
Vile Life feta.
Yes.
Cheddar.
So, and I'm about to use this this pesto, this basil pesto. This is gonna be my base for my toast.
Okay.
Right?
We got some pesto, some feta, some cheddar.
Can y'all see what I'm doing? Hold on.
I don't think they can.
Here we go. I need y'all to be able to see this. Now, like you said, who need Texas toast? You got Lynn toast. Now get that on the floor though. Listen.
Can I get that on the floor? Can I get that on the floor though?
Boom. We got one more to do. Then we're gonna put our garlic on here. You mind trying to let it down some, sir? This guy. All right, so now that we got that on there, we got all our pesto on here. Now we're gonna add our garlic. Alright y'all, we almost done with this. I know y'all like, man, is he about finished yet? I'm almost. Alright, now y'all wanna see what we got, what I got. Boom. Hey, waving. Alright, see that? Right, I'm gonna put a little bit of black pepper on there. Right, you throw a little bit of black pepper on that junk.
I can find it.
Oh, I hadn't put it away yet. Alright. Now that that's ready, we're gonna throw that in the toaster oven. Might need to plug it in. I don't know about y'all, but I unplug my appliances that I'm not using. Save on my electricity. I'm a single man, and I gotta save every penny I can. It's hard out here on these streets for a single brother. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to make my ends meet, so every penny counts, so I be saving. I unplug shit. All right. Now, we're gonna toast this. Five. Now, I guess we wait, right? Everything is doing its thing. Everything is rocking and rolling, cooking and strolling. Land, right? Oh, man. Okay. So, what y'all think? You gonna try it? Y'all gonna try it? I think you should try it. Try it at home. Take a picture. You know what I'm saying? Take a picture. Tell me what it tastes like. How yours look. Send me a photo. I'm interested to see, you know what I'm saying, how it works out for you. Truly I am. Like, this isn't no, like, I'm not shucking and jiving. Like, I'm dead ass. Send me a picture. Try this. Try the recipes. Look back through the page. Go back on the Sunday page and share. Please share. Sharing is caring. You ever heard that before? So please share the videos, you know, and then, you know what I'm saying, check out the recipes and try them. And if you try them, post them up. Let me see what they did. I want to see what they taste like. Well, tell me what they taste like. I want to see what they look like. I can't taste over the internet. So can we do that? See, this is why I got the apron on. Y'all see, I done made a mess that splashed all over myself. Look at that. Just like a sloppy, just like a sloppy person. Follow me. Come with me. Follow me. I'm starting my cleaning up now since my since everything is pretty much done. I'm just waiting on the spaghetti to finish cooking. Y'all want to see what it looked like in the oven? Let's take a quick look. I got the light on. Can y'all see that? They ain't really doing a whole bunch of much. Ooh, she hot though. She hot though. So I think that's pretty much it, people. Yeah, y'all can hang around and see what the garlic toast look like. We got a couple minutes for that. But that's pretty much Sunday dinner. It's pretty much cooked. We just waiting on the spaghetti to do its thing. And then we rolling, y'all. Like a new Mercedes code. I messed that all up. Oh well. It's all good. I ain't no rapper anyway. Y'all see, I be cooking. I'm a cook. Some people might say chef. I like the word cook. This is fun for me. Chef is work. And I'm opposed to work. For the simple reason, because it's work. Bless you.
Thank you.
So. All right. I want to thank y'all for dropping in. Oh, what we got right here?
You welcome.
Yes. Made homemade cheese sauce from coconut milk, yes, it was coconut milk and vegan cheeses. Yes, correct. That is what I did. And you can do it too. It's not that difficult, right? Like I said before, Sunday dinner is designed to help people transition. Those that want to transition off meat and dairy, Sunday dinner is set up for you to be able to find a place where you can actually have ideas to prepare dishes that don't have meat or dairy in them, and you can still eat good and eat healthy. So this is step one to a healthier lifestyle. Check me out, Sunday dinner. Check me out, Comment in the kitchen. We still coming at you with them videos. We ain't going nowhere yet. So, but yep, we doing it. So y'all come on now, get on the wagon, those that want to. And if you know somebody that's thinking about doing something like a meatless situation, tell them hit us up on Sunday dinner. Yo, share my videos, please. Share this video. I want, you know what I'm saying, this to reach the masses, those who are ready to transition. Let them come on, right? So, y'all have been lovely. I want to thank each and every last one of you for coming in, working out with me in my kitchen, because this is a workout. I'm strong now. I want to thank y'all for coming out, you know what I'm saying, spending a little time with me in my kitchen, watching me prepare something delicious for y'all to try in your kitchen. So, again, I got another, 10, 12 minutes on there. And I will post when it's done. I will post the final result so y'all can see what it looked like, and I'll tell you how it tastes. Well, I already know how it's gonna taste, but you know, y'all get to see what it actually looks like. I'll cut a slice out and let you look at it, let you drool over it. All right. So, thank y'all. Share the video. You know, I'm glad you love watching me. I love having you watch me. Continue to watch, go back and watch. Let everybody that you know, tell them to watch. You know what I'm saying? Oh, y'all wanna see the garlic toast before I go? I gotta leave it in there a couple more minutes. The bread was still kind of frozen. Oh well. We're gonna let it run again, so. But it's okay. I'll take pictures of everything so y'all can see it. I'll let y'all know I got some stuff coming up futuristically in the next few weeks. I got some things I'm going to be doing. So I'll keep you posted as to how it's going to be. So thank you all for checking me out. And those of you that just stepped in, if you missed the beginning, swing back to the top. I'm baking a spaghetti. And you'll get to see how I did everything. No meat, no dairy. And it's going to be delicious. So I want to thank y'all once again for coming out, spending the Sunday dinner with your man, Lynn. Continue to watch. I'll continue to bring you new, delicious ideas. So, it's been wonderful. Thank y'all. Be one. Be love. Be peace. Be whole. I'm out. Y'all have a wonderful Sunday as well.